Remember. Remember why we fight. Chaos won. The dark gods broke us. Demons and blood-pledged warriors wrought ruin and left only ash and bone in their wake. The mortal realms, so hard won, were lost. In the face of such defeat, the armor of mortals could not hold. Pride, greed, ambition tore apart the alliance the God King had built among the races. It is well, then, that we are not mortal. Forged in celestial storm, we are the Chosen of Sigmar. We are hope manifest, and where we stand, there will be light in the darkness. No matter the cost.
Returned. They corrupted, divided, conquered, until finally, the gates of the celestial realm were thrown open. Our last remaining hope, the Stormcast Eternals, vengeance made manifest.
Thank you. Titus Sigma, savior of the Empire, give me strength. For though I've dedicated my life to eradicating it, it feeds, it grows, devouring all. There must be a final answer to halt its advance. But the tide of war seems endless. The brutal, unthinking bloodlust of the Greenskins, the twisted ambitions of the undead. Dwarven kingdoms stand with us. Truly, what hope is there? Against countless horrors that cannot be named, let alone fought by mortal means. This is nothing before what is to come. It whispers and roars in the dark. It is against us. It is unstoppable. I am unstoppable. I see it now. The beast that will devour the world.
I made was not enough. The dark gods still feed on our transgressions. Corruption. face these demons.
Under siege by the marauding armies of Chaos. And across the Great Ocean, the Dark Elves assault Ulthuan, the island home of the High Elves. Faced with certain doom, Elves, Men, and Dwarves have united their forces to form an Alliance of Order. Should they fail, the forces of destruction will conquer all. This is the dawn of a new age, an age where the fate of nations will be forged in the fires of war. This is the age of reckoning.
It has been a long and bloody year since the end of the Great War. While the Emperor has claimed victory, the peace that so many heroes gave their lives for has not settled on the lands. The hordes of Chaos, though leaderless, continue to taint the northlands of the Empire. Vicious warriors attack merchant caravans and raid isolated farms and villages. The Emperor's battle-weary soldiers patrol the forests and hills, ever vigilant against bloodthirsty warbands intent on looting and slaughter.
we honor our gods. This harsh land breeds the savage, and we revel in it.